Welcome back. I am Testing Recoded, and today we're going to be playing Crash Bandicoot 2 Cortex Strikes Back. Cold Hard Crash. I just got to get the... the pink crystals to get the first ending. Not have gotten crushed there. I know these jumps are supposed to be possible. Supposed to die until I get here to get the clear gem? That's not happening. That's what I wanted to do. Is there like a secret pathway there or something? That was very slippery. Thank you. Interesting. There's no way to go but down. How long is this level? Oh, we're just now getting to the purple thing. I thought I was gonna die. Boxes were for. Oh, I'm about to have to restart the whole thing. I pressed the spin button. Almost there. Got it. Let's do hanging out now. Hanging out sounds like it would be easy. I regret everything. Hopefully it's at least a shorter level. Where did that come from? Come on! That was close. Looks like we're going down. Hey, checkpoint. Can I not do anything to them? I'm very confused. Okay, that wasn't so bad. Up, down, up. Okay, I got this. Okay, no problem. Extra life. on that. I'm gonna need this extra life that it'll probably give me, but... Fantastic. Wait, they sink? My understanding of how it's supposed to work is not catching on. Got it.
Crash, I haven't got much time. Cortex has almost completed the new space station. Something's not right with his statements. Beware the tricks he's trying.
We're doing behaving next. Well, hello there. You can spit fire now? That's how you just get rid of everything. Oh, the special gem is on top of that staircase. Those are fake nitro crates. Why wouldn't you move? combination sounds like the hard one. Oh, I think it was. That was cutting it a little close. I pressed the slide button. Yes, when I have the mask, I made it past that section. Out we go. Problem. Oh, hidden mask. I thought it was gonna be like last time. Cool. Ow!
Yes!
What have we got?
That was dumb. That was really, really dumb. Tilt the worlds. Why? Why would you mess with my brain like this? Rats on a spinny platform. Yeah, I'm not doing that.
What have we got?
Get out of here. One more level and we get to fight the boss. Hopefully I was right about this one being the easy level. Oh, it is another one of these. Why? How do... Nah, I got it. I don't know yours. I'm just gonna try my best to avoid you. Platform I can reach up there? No.
What have we got?
I thought I was gonna have to damage boost that. obviously we're not gonna do the death path. We need the purple gem. Not the bees! Understand. Am I supposed to like run faster or something? Get me out.
Crash, I have discovered that the opposition is being masterminded by Dr. Nitrous Brio, the inventor of the Evolvo Ray. Brio was responsible for our misunderstandings in the past. He forced me to assist him in his plot for world domination, and he's at it again. He will attempt to stand in our way. Be on your guard, Crash. Deliver the crystals to Engine.
Is Dr. Engine?
Like Dr. Cortex said, give the 20 crystals you've collected to me!
Okay, one of them is malfunctioning. Okay, one more health bar. Got it. Okay, well that was interesting.
What is your problem, Bandicoot? I will not ask you again to bring me the crystals. Obtain the remaining 5 crystals, Crash, and bring them to me.
Oops. Well, looks like we just have 6 more levels left for the next episode. I am Testing Recoded. Thanks for watching.